Hey there, everybody, it's ShadwSonic, here to bring you part 2 of my blind 100% Yooka-Laylee Let's Play! In the last part, we dealt with all the basic tutorial stuff, figured out what pages were, and they're basically, you know, just the written code of the entire freaking universe. And got up to here. And in this part, we are going to spend our PG to open this tome.
It will cost you 1 PG to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock Tribal Stack Tropics?
Why, yes I do. Now let's watch the magic happen.
Return here later, and I'll reveal more about the Grand Tomes!
Alrighty! And the adventure finally begins! Okay, I guess we do have to deal with these... with this sort of loading screen between worlds. Well, it wasn't nearly as long as the one to get in the game. And here we go, World 1 Tribal Stack Tropics. And roll up the hill. Now remember, we need to... Oops, wrong button. Now remember, we need to find as many of the 200 quills in this world as possible, as well as a bunch of pages. I'm not exactly sure how many are in each world, though I know how many there are total. Hello! Gotcha!
Ghost Riders, are we? This book...
Trophy notification!
Capturing one ghoul, impressive indeed! But to free us all, new tactics you'll need!
Darn it, I was wanting to read that rhyme, but I couldn't because of the trophy notification. Ah well.
Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself into a pot of bother!
Yeah, apparently that's supposed to be female. Doesn't look like it with the pith helmet. Wish they had stuck with the original art design and had a ponytail instead.
Oi! No need for name calling!
Well, okay then. Wasn't expecting a shift in music tone here. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna snatch these quills. And then I'll talk to the Miss Skillerman here.
She's looking a bit malnourished.
Well, duh, she's a skeleton.
Cripes! Thank goodness you're here! I've been kidnapped by these... things, and they're going to cook me!
If they're hungry, they'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you, love!
Gosh! It seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. Help me escape, and I'll reward you with a pagey! But be quick, my captors will be back any minute with their... condiments!
Sure, got some time to spare. Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there.
Step away from pot, strange dinosaur!
Dinosaur, I happen to be a chameleon, thank you very much. You are about to be dead. You're all about to be dead. Hey, get back here.
Ugh, lizard and bat go good with skeleton soup. Add much body.
I think no. I think you guys might go well as a soup on your own. Well, actually, maybe not. A bit too stupid to be good eating.
Looks like dinner's cancelled.
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating, but I have a feeling they'll be back.
Can you feel it in your bones?
Oh, Laylee.
Please take your reward. You earned it.
Wouldn't you want me to, I don't know, untie you? No? Okay.
See that entrance back there?
Ah.
Come back when you've expanded the tropics for a new expedition.
Expanded the tropics, huh? Well, I'm still not exactly sure how that works out, but all I know is I can't go this way yet. Maybe I can go in where they came out? Oh, I actually can! Except it just leads me back out here. Well, that's pointless! But at least I got a Pagey. Alright. Where to next? Ah! More quills! Ow. Yeah, give that back. Hello. I can't seem to do anything with you yet, sir. But that's alright. I'll get to you eventually. Probably. Meantime, get all these.
It looks like you found enough quills for my first move. Stop by my office for a fantastic offer.
Oh, I'm supposed to feed you something? Well, I don't really have anything to feed you, so I'll have to come back later. Hey, little buddy! Oh, you look like a racy pair!
Hello, this is Laylee and I'm Yooka. Who might you be?
I'm Nimble, and I like the look of you two, I must say.
How about we see who is most racy? You know, in a race around my course.
I'm pretty sure that the usual use of that word is not what you think it means, Cloud Girl. Or is that supposed to be Cloud Boy? I think it's girl because of the eyelashes, but I can't really tell.
We're game for anything that involves a Pagey. What do you think, Yooka?
Yes?
Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race. Cloud-based racing. How next gen?
Cloud-based. You know, because save to cloud and... Okay.
Here we go! Strap yourselves in! One lap! First through all gates wins! Go!
Oh. Oh, this cloud is fast. Uh-oh. I'm gonna lose, aren't I? Yep, I've definitely lost this. Ah, quills, I missed them. And I missed the butterflies. Yeah, I'm almost certain we're losing this race. Yep, race lost.
What a shame! All that sweatiness for the runner-up spot! I'll be waiting for the rerun. Got time for another go?
Yes, I'm going to win this!
Yooka's had a rest and promises he'll do much better this time.
Yeah, I better. Okay.
This time, prioritize getting the butterflies!
Gotta keep my strength up somehow.
Uh-oh. Well, at least I got those.
Well, I'm doing much better this time, but I still don't think I'm going to win. Oh, so close!
Yeah, yeah.
Let's try this again! I will win this time! Your speediness will not be able to beat me! I'll just keep running, running! Or rolling, rolling, rolling. I suppose. Ah, yes! Snagged it! That'll help tremendously! Do you remember there's still that quill there? Ah, yes! Perfect run! Well, perfect run as far as butterfly recharges. And there we go!
Impressive! I can't believe you finished ahead of me!
Yeah, it only took 3 tries.
Yeah, yeah. Hand over the pagey candy floss features. Oh yes, of course! To the victor goes the spoils! You pair earned it!
Got another one?
We can't race again while the track's in this state, silly. Come back next season.
Okay. Well, whatever. Hey, let's look in here. Duke's Temple. You, Duke?
Good day, strapping adventurers! Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot?
Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us? like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not! I'll have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in this game!
Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded.
Spoilers! I mean, granted, I knew about the whole ice palace thing because I've been following news, but still, for those who hadn't, SPOILERS!
Might you assist a gentleman with a modest lighting quandary? This antique temple features a divine shooting gallery, but some louts blocked my windows up top. Might you fine fellows climb my rooftop and unblock the windows? That seems like a task suitable of your stature.
We'll take a look. This guy better hand over the pagey or I'm going to coat these windows in something far worse.
Alright. Pop up over here. Alrighty then. And here's a good spot to roll up. Nothing over there for me to get. Okay. Let's try it again. And I'm up. Oh, right, I don't have a right move. I can get the right move!
Well, if it isn't my old mates! Please, step right into my office!
What office? Looks more like a crumbly old temple to me!
Ah, yes! Pay no attention! Top designers are on the case! Award winners! Classy stuff! Anyway, I take it you're here for some of Trouser's famous advanced maneuvers?
Yes, please.
We could really do with some new moves, Trouser. Smashing! Just for you, my good pals, I'll teach you a real boss slammer for just 30 quills. A bargain?
Hold on.
I thought we had a deal. We unlock worlds, you give us freebies. My free moves apply only in Ivory Towers, I'm afraid. In the Tome world, it's business as usual. Let me know which products you're after, and we'll fill out the required forms.
Sonar shot. Trousers Worldwide Incredible Traders. Slurp Shot. And Buddy Slam. I have a feeling that I want this one.
Top choice! Are you sure this is the move you're after?
Yes.
Okay. What's this move all about, Trouser? This next move is such a stunning offer, I'm practically giving it to you for free! Seriously, with prices like this, I'm going to have to remortgage my house! Is that a battered old ruin too? Laylee. To perform Buddy Slam, simply jump into the air with X, then press L2 to send our green friend here slamming towards the floor, causing massive damage.
Oof. Wouldn't it make more sense to have Laylee do the slamming?
Not likely.
With Buddy Slam, Yooka will effortlessly smash through obstacles and foes alike.
Now, will you be needing accident insurance with that, my good mates?
Actually...
Nope! We're fine, thanks, Wormy. Come back soon. You'll definitely need these moves to find your book. Alright. That's... Hello up there! Spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target challenge! If you could address the other three blocked windows, that would be splendid!
Oh, sure. I'm about to do that. And another one here. And another one here.
Capital work! Come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What ho?
I saw some kind of lady thingamabobber around here somewhere. Ah, yes, hello. Who are you?
Hey, kids, what can I get ya?
One, please. One tonic? You've got to present your company-approved ID card first, kid. Ivory Tower's employees only. Ah, yes, about that. My bat friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues after all. Yes, friendly colleagues. The name's Fendi. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics? Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work. You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one. And no messing around. Only one tonic equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out.
So basically, I unlock these for different... pages, I guess. Let's see. Pages, stun 30 enemies, high score, quills, extenders, inept enemies, game, back in stock soon. That basically means it's not in the game yet, it will be later. Every pagey in the game, mystery, beat game, ghost riders, underwater, ghost riders, pagey's in overworld, and enemies. Okay, so I guess I'm just going to have to come back to you at some later point then. Alright, fair enough. Just need to get a few more of these lovely quills. And I should be able to... Ow! I should be able to get another move. Oh, hello. Oh, goodness, hello. I wasn't expecting visitors. You must be the cruddy duo capital B is making all that fuss about. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Puzz. Ivory Tower's top scientist. Well, I used to be, before that dastardly Dr. Quack stole all of my research. Psst! Yooka! What's wrong with her arms? Shh! Hi, Dr. Puzz. I'm Yooka, and this is Laylee. It looks like you're experiencing some... technical difficulties? Oh no, everything's okay. Better
better than okay, even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform! Only a damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack. But it's now transforming as normal. Well, other than one small incident. I have an inkling what that might have been.
Really? What do you think?
If you find me this world's Mollycool, I can power up the DN Ray and help you on your adventure.
Okay, Doc. We'll see, see what we can do. Why did you need to repeat C? It's pronounced the same either way.
I better not end up with barnacles, Yooka.
Yeah. I actually know where the Mollycool is thanks to, thanks to watching developer news, but unfortunately, I do not have the moves to get up there yet. Ah, here's that last... Oh, I have to roll to get this. Oh, no. There we go. Gotcha! Alright. Just want to head back over to Trouser so I can pick up another move. Specifically, the one that'll let me activate this thing. Hey, Trouser.
I knew you'd be back. What are you after, pals?
We want the sonar shot.
Top choice! Are you sure this is the move you're after?
Yes!
We're ready to learn, Trouser. Smashing! This next move I used to defeat the World 3 boss! A tricky encounter, that one.
Yeah, right. You can't even dress yourself properly.
Do you, sonar shot? Simply use triangle to have my purple pal fire devastating blasts of sonar energy.
Sounds cool. Anything else, worm boy?
You can fire at enemies to stun them or activate sonar totems to uncover invisible objects. But watch it, chaps. Every shot drains your power bar. Now, will you be needing my 18-month insurance plan? You never know. You might have forgotten this move by next week.
We're alright, thanks.
Leaving already? Come back soon. I've got an important call coming up.
Alright. Well. Wake you up and rise to the occasion. And you shall all die! All of you, dead! Now for you... I am going to do ye old platforming in the sky to get everything. See that little thingy over there? That we're heading toward? That's the Mollycool! Just gotta wait for the right timing. This is as good as it's gonna get. And I'm still missing a move that I need, I guess. Huh. Oh! Oh, I see what I need to do here. And Dragon face. This thing. No. Where is it? Ah. Well, I need to start again, apparently, because I screwed up initially. Ow. Ow. Well, that was painful. Okay, note to self, do not get in way of laser. And you are down here. Yes, give me the pagey! Hey! It looks like you've found enough pagies to expand a world! Oh, really? Meet me at the Grand Tome entrance when you're ready, and I'll explain some more! Well, for right now, it seems we are out of time. So, Anthony, can you start sending us off, please?
It's Waluigi. Fine. If you liked the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe so that I can become super popular!
Ahem.
Him too.
Thank you. Also, if you have any requests for future Let's Plays or general Let's Playing tips that you think I should know, please do share them with me. I find that stuff very important. Until next time, where I'm not exactly sure what we're going to do. Maybe explore a little more? Or maybe we'll go back and do the pagey. I haven't decided yet. Anyway, until then, this is ShadwSonic, signing out.